Gross elasticity of demand of metro rides is 0.8 and total ridership per day is 1.5 lakh. If price of bus rides rises by 5%, the changes in total metro rides will be option A 4000, option B 5000, option C 6000, option D 7500. Percent equal to 5 by 100, 0.8 equal to 8 by 10, so 150,000 into 5 by 100 into 8 by 10, 150 into 5 into 8. So option C is correct answer. Option C.